The right thyroid is hypoallergenic and contains several small, insignificant, more hypoallergenic areas. The vascularization is increased. There are two hypoallergenic lesions in the left thyroid. One in the lower and one in the middle part of the lobe. The extranasolar part of this lobe is also hypoallergenic and displays increased vascularization. The nodule presents paranodular blood flow.